What's up, y'all? It's your boy Drake 41, aka Mr. 4K, aka Drake 41, and welcome to the returning, because I haven't done this in a minute. Welcome to the returning NBA 2K custom jersey creation. On this episode today, we have a revamp. It's a revamp. It's the New Orleans Pelicans. Now, this was a request, okay? This isn't something that I would usually do because, number one, never really been a fan of the Pelican kind of name. What I was requested to do was to do New Orleans Pelicans. I did the New Orleans Jazz and turned the Utah Jazz into the Utah Range. So that's what I did for my custom league. So for this one, it was a little bit difficult in regards to like how to revamp their jerseys. And honestly, what I did was I took the simplified route. And the away jersey is one that I like the best out of it. And it was something, honestly, that I was already planning on doing. But for whatever reason, I just didn't do it. But for this one, I did. This one was real straightforward, like nothing too crazy. It was easy enough to make. The one thing I did have a little bit of an issue was finding the NBA logo. Before, it used to be on the first page, and now it's just not, which is wild, but regardless, it is what it is. I know the one thing that I wanted to do here was, just like I said, simplify the jersey, make the away jersey the alternate jersey. That's kind of what I do, just in case, you know, somebody wants to face them, or, you know, just use them in general. So it is what it is. Another thing with this was getting the colors right, because when I'm using my Sketch app, the colors in the Sketch app sometimes differs from what you see, you know, in game, and I wanted to make sure that all of that matched. I did not want anything being a different color. I had that issue happen to me sometimes, or a couple of times in this game, which is really weird, but it is what it is. The color swatches in this, the in-game color swatches, are trash. I'm just gonna put it out there. The color swatches in this game are trash. It's really not good. Also, I was thinking about mixing it with the New Orleans Jazz uniforms that I did earlier, but then I was like, nah, because I just didn't want it to look the same. And I mean, the jerseys, for the most part, almost look a one-to-one replica of their actual jerseys. I'm not gonna stunt, they do. But it's that alternate jersey. And I mean, it's different logos, different font styles. It's just put together almost the same. And shout out to my guy, Brandon Ingram, man. That's my guy, man. When I'm playing usually I play multiple years in my league, and most of the time, I want to say like 8 out of 10 times, if I was to play it that many times, just to give you like an even percentage, I would trade for Brandon Ingram. My team is the Portland Trailblazers. Wherever Melo goes, I go. So what I try to do is, I'm like, damn, I need Brandon Ingram, because when Melo retires, I need somebody to replace him. Now, Brandon Ingram overall is better than Melo's, so that's a one-up. And I use Melo for, you know, as much as I can until, you know, he retires, which I'm pretty sure I probably have 2 years with Melo, and that's it, I think. Possibly. Whatever. Now, the logo, the detail that you don't see on the waistband logo is that there is a gold outline to it, but you really can't see it, unfortunately. And yes, eventually, I will get next gen. I will. I promise you guys, I will, okay? I just spent over $1,000. On a custom PC, okay? So let me live with my custom PC for a little bit, and then I'll get right with the new Xbox. I know a lot of people are getting PlayStation. I'm gonna stick with Xbox. I'm so happy I'm saying this. It's April 19th as I'm recording this, and MLB The Show 21 is coming out. I am going to, once I figure out how to upload logos and stuff like that, I am going to do custom jerseys for the MLB. That is going to be wild. If I can, I think I should be able to on Xbox One. I think I should be able to. I don't know because I never played it because I don't have PlayStation, but regardless. Oh, let's talk about this No Limit jersey. You like that? You like that No Limit jersey? I love it. Honestly, that's the one reason why I was okay with taking the request to make the Pelicans. It's just getting this No Limit jersey on there. Literally, that's the only reason. But regardless, I digress. Now the blue away jersey, like, it's just a color swap, logo swap of the home jerseys. Nothing too crazy. Like I said, this wasn't me jumping out the window. I didn't really want to jump out the window for the design of the Pelicans. Usually when I do versions of teams, and I have done multiple versions, usually if I try to go all out with the first version, it looks weird. So what I try to do now is simplify each design or each variant and then build upon that. And that usually makes it come out a little bit better the time after. So that's what I did with this one. Now, will I do more Pelicans? Probably not. And I know you've seen the Toon Squad. I have a, I keep spelling Toon Squad wrong. Shout outs to me. You'll see a video on that as well. But yeah, this was really fun to make, man. And I haven't made a video like this in a minute. I really have. It's been a while since I made a video like this. And like I said, MLB The Show 21, I think they have created a jersey or some way to do custom jerseys or custom logos online. If I could only create one team, I guess I'll like swap out jerseys, I guess. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I mean, you don't really see a lot of people doing custom creations on a lot of these sports games, and that's what I wanted to bring to this channel. Anything creation wise, I wanted to bring that to this channel and show it off to the world. You know what I'm saying? Because honestly, there's not that many people who do this. I know like Brian Mazeek, he did like a whole custom team, and he did like his own like made up teams, and that's cool. Me, I'm going to stick with what's already in the NBA and modify that accordingly. So, you know what I'm saying? I didn't want it to be like making up my own team names and stuff like that. I didn't want to do all that. That was too much for me. I didn't want to. But this is Brandon Ingram rocking the custom New Orleans Pelican jerseys. Let me know in the comment section. Well, I did all the teams. I actually got to show you. I haven't made videos for all the teams I did the custom jerseys for, but I promise you, I will pump those videos out. You will see them in all the extended teams that I added to my league as well. You'll see all those. If you want to see me do like a season mode or something, like just showing off highlights and stuff, let me know, and I guess I can do that as well if you guys want to see that. And you'll get to see all the custom jerseys and courts and things like that. I'll do like the away game so you can see that. But other than that, stay safe. Catch you on the next video. Later.